onto your cunt.
It's gone.
Michael.
I'm gonna go get the power on, and of course it's misty outside. And now we should be able to pick it up.
There's a different one.
Right, when you get to the basement.
Oh, I didn't pick up the fucking. Where are the flashlights? Oh.
On the bottom there, Mike. Check the lights, they should be on now. We don't look to be.
Where are you guys?
Temperature looks to be.
I'm in the garbage.
Baby, do you realise the light's on now?
Yeah, but I'm taking photos.
Fucking hell.
Don't just need to spam photos, you know.
Jay, you coughing in the house was absolutely terrifying.
Sorry. Did that move?
Powerful. What was that? Did you play the tap?
Yes, it can. Where's the guitar?
It's me doing it.
You are an asshole.
You literally have my stream on Discord. How can you not see?
I'm not paying attention.
Wah.
Oh. Fuck.
Lights off in rooms if we don't need
to be in there.
Hello.
Was that you, Mike?
Yeah. The torches are quite crap.
Yeah, that's one of the new things about it, because with how you level them up. There is also other cursed items which you can find, but I don't know what any of them look like. The only one I know of is the bone.
You just opened up the closet upstairs.
Mike, are you upstairs?
No, I'm in the basement or garage.
Mike?
Oh, sorry, no, I'm downstairs.
Then that could be the ghost.
Yeah, because I was upstairs, and there was a high reading, and then it disappeared, and then I searched some more rooms, and one of the cupboards was open.
Do you have the EMF on you?
Yeah, but it spiked once, that was it.
Yeah, but it meant there was an interaction on that object.
Am I the only one in the house?
No, we're here.
Oh, come upstairs with me then. That cupboard opened. That door wasn't there earlier either.
But where's the light in the hallway there?
That one.
Did you just see your breath? Is our breath? We can see our breath.
Temperature's
going. Yeah,
temperature's going down.
Oh shit, I've just thrown the...
What's that? Oh, the camera.
No, it's the...
Oh. Shit. Shit.
Shit.
What the...
Get me the fuck out of here.
I just dropped a massive dump on my chair. Trying to go with her headphones.
I think we found the ghost.
Hello? Anyone here?
I have left the building.
Where's Jason?
But it's hunting. It can hear you.
outside.
Charlie, check the truck. What's the last activity on?
Five.
Mikey, you're laughing.
To five.
Mikey, you're laughing, but this is how you feel. How you feel it?
Why is it so funny? What happened?
All I could hear was Jason going, and I couldn't see him. I saw a little door. Went, oh, hello.
Because this is why I'm hidden in the cupboard.
I'm gonna die when it does a hunt because I don't look for a cupboard and just instantly run away and forget all the controls.
Just for fun.
There's no activity.
Well, I know you meant to be able. That's an event. What's the activity on
there? Activity?
It's spiked to five.
What was it, a door opening?
No, it was interacting with something. Right,
so the ghost can hear us?
Yes.
That's terrifying.
I hope you're aware that I just dropped the EMF.
Yeah. Oh! Mike, what do you have on you?
Torch.
Is that it?
That's it. Help! Oh no! I didn't like that. The bathroom door was open the creek, so I walked in and something growled at me. Did no one else hear the growl?
Camera on top of there.
Guys, hello.
F.
Down there.
Oh, it's the wrong way.
Wait, is it shut? Wait, was it that door? No, that door.
Oh, I can't.
The door down here.
Place it in a way that would be of advantage.
I got growled at down here.
Leave it.
What door?
That's
where it spiked last time.
That's where I got growled at. In there.
That's where it spiked last time.
You just used the thingy.
Who has been in that room?
What thingy?
You use your mouse to turn it.
Who's been in the room in the bottom of the corridor, yeah. The bathroom?
Me.
Because
the
door was open.
That's where it spiked. It's where it spiked.
That's where I got growled at. No, that left, that one.
This one?
Yeah, I got growled at in here.
It could actually be in here then. Yeah, the temperature's going down in here.
Well, bye.
We need to move the stuff to in here.
I'm gonna go and check on the camera now.
Yeah, I need to move the camera.
Oh, fuck off, Jip. Get in the cupboard.
You can do both cameras in that area.
I think we're alright.
Charlie, I could have killed you there. Me and James sprint into the cupboard.
Would he be careful?
Where'd you go, Jay?
I'm outside.
Why would you leave me in the house? Why would you leave me?
I'm checking that.
I don't know the way out. Oh my god.
To the left is your stairs.
Guys? Guys?
We have to jump a little bit. We need to move stuff to that other room.
What other room?
That bathroom. It looks like it's in that bathroom.
Which me and Jay were in the process of doing and then we got fucking
without
flickering lights.
I move to go grab the.
I have the camera. I picked up the camera and it all went to shit.
Right. We need to go put that camera in the bathroom.
Shall I'm gonna grab the second one. Me and Jay.
Make sure the.
Me and Jay ran for the cupboard. Me and Jay ran to the cupboard, and Charlie was still talking. I was like, "Shut the fuck up!" Who shut the door again? Does it keep shutting it?
I'll move your mic so I can't pick
it up. It's facing the wrong. I don't know where to place it.
When you hold.
Oh no 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 no. Guys? So I can see the fucking ghost now. Oh, hi. I was just a little thing, so I can now see the guy, the ghost. I'm next to you two in the truck now. Bobs, you can't hear me in the game. No, I'm in Discord.
Are you in Discord?
Yeah, just to literally quickly explain like my experience now. That I am now a ghost.
To move that camera so we can see if they're in the bathroom.
I mean, I can fucking tell you. So when you were hiding, he was walking down the stairs towards me.
Yeah, I know, because when it occurred the second time, I could hear the footsteps outside.
Oh. It started doing that little jittery thing, and then suddenly there's hands in my eyes, and I'm like, oh, well, Michael's dead. Where did you run off to, by the way? Because you went shit, and I was like, where's Jason going? Because I'm going to follow him. And then I didn't know where you went, so I was like, well, I just sort of stood there and waited for death.
I was hiding in the corner of that bedroom. That's where I went both times.
Does that mean you're almost dead?
The average thing.
Because mine's...
Yeah, average 20%.
That top one should have come off.
Yeah, I don't know why it didn't.
Because you will survive that.
Maybe it's because Michael died at the same
time. I can't hear you two now. I'm going back into the house just to have a little wander around.
The camera's just been moved.
Oh, I can hear you when you do that. Which camera?
The one in the bathroom that I placed.
Where'd you place it?
It was on the toilet.
I can't see anything. I'm in the bathroom now, is all.
The problem I've got is if I go back in now, he is going to hunt me.
Charlie's go. Oh! Look at the door! Look at the door!
The front door?
The bathroom door just shut its own.
It
edged close, and it's the exact same angle it was when I first walked in.
Yeah, it's probably touching it. And then what the problem we've got at the moment, we've got no evidence on this thing.
I know what it looks like, but obviously I can't tell you that.
That doesn't matter.
Well, he has a weapon, is all I'm saying. Like, the hands that attacked me don't match up what with...
No, the appearance is just randomly generated.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm back next to you.
I'm back next to you two again now.
Oh, we're both going in, are we?
I'm so scared.
Wait, can you hear me in the game?
No.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I can hear myself in your...
I can hear myself in your
fucking thing.
I'm dead.
Jason! Oh god. Hi. Jay, look at me. He ran from over there. He sprinted for you. So, Charlie's now on the road. A door just opened over here. Oh, I can hear him. Jay. Look, there he is. You see him?
You turned your torch off.
Where's Charlie? I can hear her.
Oh. Okay.
Where's
yeah, it looks
Charlie?
Like your torch is off.
Where
you'd
is
be probably
she?
Better
is that there?
Down there.
I'd tell her to probably leave.
But then I'm also stuck.
Tell her that the front door is literally to her right. Hurry up. Jay. Tell her to get out.
She can't. She's got to hide.
Oh, Jay.
She's got. We've got to wait for the hunt to end.
Oh, is it a hunt?
Yeah. I think it's ended.
Charlie looks so funny. How'd you tell though? He was on the stairs, but he's now gone.
You should be able to open the door.
Tell her that she's crouched.
You're crouched, no babe. You need to pull it towards you. That's it.
All I could see for so long was Charlie like this.
The problem we've got again is that Charlie's on.
I'm on 5% at the minute.
I think we've got to accept that she's gonna die.
Right. Just go into the menu and just randomly pick something.
What?
I'm gonna go poltergeist. Well, there's no.
Oh, right.
We don't think we saw a freezing temperature.
Phantom.
Mike, what are you going for?
I don't know.
Well, you've got four choices, so.
Oh, what? There's... How?
As long as all of us is right.
Well,
what were the evidence?
I think we've seen EMF, but I'm not 100% certain. It was touching
EMF
a lot.
Was.
Yeah, but it depends if it's when it's at events and stuff. They don't count. It was touching a lot of things, so I'm going to guess that it was going to leave an ultraviolet. We just couldn't get in there to see.
I've chosen.
Are you chosen as well?
Yeah.
How?
Chai's on a ghost whisperer.
Hello.
Well then.
It was Revenant.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
I almost chose that.
I did at one point as well.
Well then, that was fucking terrifying.